Last night at 6 o'clock, we promoted the 5th annual Hike for Haiti, taking part in Los Angeles today and across the world in L.A. Here in L.A., it did have some Hollywood star power to back it up.
I hope you all know that it's really important that when we come out and we do things like this, that these actions ripple out into the world. And so I'm honored to be here with you guys. I'm really, really honored to be a part of Hope for Haiti.
I think the most important thing for me when I was in Haiti is the realization of how much, when you're here, how much is really just here for our comfort and how much we take that for granted.
Actresses Jodie Sweetin and Kate Mansi, who Kate was in our studio with us last night, they are Hope for Haiti ambassadors. They made the L.A. hike today. The annual event raises awareness of the fact that many Haitians have to hike the equivalent of 200 flights of stairs or more than 10 miles every day just to access clean water, education, and medical care. For more information, or if you would like to make a donation, we have that information on our website, or you can visit theirs at hopeforhaiti.com.
Looks like a nice day for a hike out there
today. They made it to the top.
Yeah.